Tonight's fast and powerful line of storms have left more than 172,000 people in the dark. From the city to the burbs.
As I mentioned, this street here is blocked. Several other streets around here are blocked as well. We've had emergency crews.